You invade my palace, lay waste to all my guards, break down my fancy door, and you expect me to trust you? If you're on my side, then drop your weapons and stand down.
First time flying?
It's both thrilling and terrifying.
Yeah, I hate it too.
I have to be honest with you. Part of me really hopes that what you're telling me about this war isn't true. The Avatar? You're the Avatar?
Perhaps you're right.
Though Bosco seems to like him. I'll hear what he has to say. A secret war? That's crazy! Your claim is difficult to believe, even from an Avatar. I have to trust my advisor. Well, I suppose there's no way to prove where those marks came from. Yep, that pretty much proves it. But it doesn't prove this crazy conspiracy theory. Though, I suppose this matter is worth looking into. So this is what a train is like. I didn't realize it would be this public. I've never been outside the palace. Now that's the way to travel. So, may I ask where we're going?
You're about to see where all the brainwashing and conspiring took place.
That seems awfully convenient. Longfeng was right. This was a waste of time. If you'll excuse me, I'm going back to the palace. No Earth King has ever been to the Outer Wall. I don't have any more time for this nonsense. Dai Li, arrest Longfeng. I want him to stand trial for crimes against the Earth Kingdom.
I want to thank you, young heroes, for opening my eyes. All this time, what I thought was a great metropolis was merely a city of fools.
What is that?
It's a drill.
I can't believe I never knew.
And that makes me the King Fool. We're at war with the Fire Nation.
Came to Ba Sing Se, Your Highness.
We don't have much time. There's a comet with unbelievable strength. They'll be unstoppable.
A solar eclipse is coming.
What are you suggesting, Sucker?
I don't know. That would require moving troops out of Ba Sing Se. We'd be completely vulnerable.
A fighting chance.
Very well. You have my support.
Including you, kids.
Toph Beifong. You know these warriors? Then we shall welcome them as honored guests. In our hour of need, it is with the highest honor that I welcome our esteemed allies, the Kiyoshi Warriors.